Hello everybody, welcome to our fall concert. I'm so glad that we have this concert in person, and I'm so thankful that we have such a great turnout. This concert is going to feature four groups. We have our junior high band, our junior high choir, high school choir, and the high school band. The junior high and high school choirs are combined this evening, so there's only three different groups performing in your programs. And our first group right now is the junior high band of 7th and 8th graders. They have two selections for you. Our first one is kind of reinforcing a bunch of fundamentals that we've been working on in class. It's called the First Concerto.
Thank you.
Say cheese, fuzzy pickles, and let's go and swap. Quiet. All right, and so now the ensemble in front of you is our combined junior high and high school choir. And we are seeing three selections for you tonight, kind of a patriotic event for tonight's concert. Our first song for you tonight is the Star Spangled Banner, and we ask, please, if you are able, please rise and move the X for the Symphony of the National Guard. Thank you.
Thank you.
And then on the last piece for the choir, so there was a piece called Deep Honor Me, and it was a piece for all of those that dedicated to all those who have served and continue to serve our nation. And we have a couple of tracks, so we'll start with that. Thank you. sure that we have what we need, that we can keep going through here, and then you can see the whole community really to support this program. So I give a heartfelt thank you for everyone, and then a special shout out to Rob and he's here tonight. But this whole sound system wouldn't have been able to get set up without him helping me throughout the whole entire thing. So a special shout out to him as well. We hope you enjoy our last piece called Olympia, and again, thank you very much for coming out tonight. My friend, I'd like to like it, buddy. Say cheese.